Hello everyone, the time is currently 12:53, and welcome to Outlast 2. I have a few friends with me, Matt and Dallas, to guide me through this horrific event. And yeah, let's just get straight into it. Normal mode. Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances. Your Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and Canada. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. And the Lord saith, you have not cut away thine eye, but the scale you took for an eye.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared.
I'm so fucking shook.
He's coming.
Jessica Gray, from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
We're running some shit.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to.
Can you find us?
The fuck?
Oh,
fuck! Sorry about that.
He's just shit praying.
Oh no.
He doesn't specialize.
That was exciting.
Stupid.
Matt.
The only thing
get as much of the landscape behind me as you can.
That's not even good.
You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather,
this
red leather, yellow
shit.
Leather.
This game
have
is
a soup
shit.
Pie. Have a soup pie.
Yeah, it's always hanging huge reward.
Okay.
Huge.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
I just want duckets.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from here. Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Are you watching that? Matt? Oh my god, what creepy
dude,
shit.
Dude, Shadow, she just survived a thing.
Are you looking at this?
I'm not gonna watch it for Chad's. I'm watching it on my player.
Oh my god, dude, I'm so freaked out. I'm shook. Oh,
I'm
I don't like that Jesus is standing right there.
And I'm not busy doing shit already.
I'm shook, dude.
My phone's on 1%. My god.
The ambience is fucking horrifying. Matt, will you hold me? What the fuck? Matt?
This guy is like Matt Hines for the new balances for Obi-Wan.
Is no, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Oh, this is spooky.
Oh, fuck me! What happened in the crash? Fuck this. Lynn.
Matt. Are you watching?
God, this is such a fucking drag.
The town. Oh, thank God. Miles from anything.
Gargon blueprint?
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're...
Ooh, the vector. What just happened? The fuck is this? Oh, shit, too. Never mind.
I'll be back in a bit. I'm gonna take a shower and shit.
God.
That's absolutely horrifying.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
Then you have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Truth is here now. Come to rest.
I'm ready.
Give me God. I lay these hands on this assembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
Thank you. Lynn! Ah!
Oh God, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
Claire. We have to run.
Right there.
Away from here. Anywhere but here. Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck! Stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Lynn, Jonas, I have news for you.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years...
They're coming.
After all,
they're coming!
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
proven.
Insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is a prick with us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your foot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be killed off.
Oh, no,
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God.
No!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Judas!
God doesn't love you, not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Jesus, God.
God! Fuck, were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Bathrooms in this game.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, I thought they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
I didn't say squat when my wife got scald. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
When he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Apparently, this world ends.
What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
It's called
is she alright? Mission her. Just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
We have to watch you.
Oh, hey.
That's interesting.
You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I see head down the roof, sir.
Time to finish this shit.
I'll bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
I don't trust this. Well, guys, that's where we're gonna end off the first episode. This is Captain Dong speaking. You all have a great day.